Airmen from 40 American bomber groups bled and died in staggering numbers in air combat. One of these groups suffered so many casualties, it became known as the Bloody Hundredth.
The men and the women of the Air Force really paved the way for air superiority over Germany.
The people we served with sacrificed everything.
They called us the Bloody Hundredth.